Imagine the unimaginable.
It's official. As of 12 midnight, the National Baseball League is on strike.
Comes a true story. Comes a story about a legend in a beloved sport.
Wiffleball.
Damn it, Kiki, we stopped chopping onions. I'm trying to do an interview.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. Hell, I've known Ted since we were sucking titty. Of course, you know, down here, we breastfeed till about 8 or 9.
Quite simply, Ted Whitfield was the best there ever was.
Play ball!
The fans started coming to the games by the droves. And with Ted hitting all those mammoth home runs, well, the fans suddenly had something to replace Major League Baseball.
From obscurity comes...
You've got the world in your hands. What now?
I don't know where else to go, but up.
A hero they called the Whiffler. He was a role model, a friend, and a jackass.
But fame always has its price.
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
If a deaf person goes to court, is it still called a hearing? You tell me.